Yeah, look, I'm absolutely honoured to captain Ulster again. Like, it's something that I've loved doing ever since 2007, and yeah, this is the third stint now. They just can't seem to get rid of me, I think. But look, for various reasons along the way, I've stepped down. Last year was tough because there was so much pressure with the Lions and the expectations, see, and the disappointment of the 4 years previous, and the two boys stepped in and look, they did a really good job and did a lot better job than maybe they're getting credit for. But it was always in the back of my mind that I would potentially like to step in again, and captaining those midweek teams in the Lions are really, it's something that I enjoy doing. And look, I think it felt right for me to step in, and you know, the two boys have been unbelievably supportive of the decision, and you know, nothing was taken. You know, we did discuss it, and we discussed the pros and cons, and like I say, I'm really happy to be doing it again, but I'm also really happy to the support, first of all, of Trimble and Rob, but also Les, the coaching staff, and hopefully the players.